Are you ready to praise, Lyndon? Yes, I see we came ready to praise. Well, that's great because we are going to be lifting the name of the Lord throughout this service. Glory, hallelujah. We have a guest praise and worship leader coming to lead us today. She's a really good friend of mine. We grew up together in Brooklyn Temple, and I am so grateful that she consented to be here with us today. Her name is Dawn Coakney Joyner. Come on, Dawn. Let's praise the Lord together.
Praise the Lord, everybody. I can't hear you. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. God is worthy to be praised. Amen.
Thank you.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Sing, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. God is worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Create me to feel. But you created me to worship daily. So I'm gonna leave it all right here. I will trust
in you.
I'm gonna trust you, Lord.
I will trust
in the Lord with all my heart and lean not to my own understanding. Of you know that God can be trusted. Come on now. How many of you know that God can be trusted? Hallelujah. It's been said in life that you're either going through a storm, you're coming out of a storm, or you're about to go through a storm. But how many of you know that as children of God, do I have any children of God in the house on this morning?
Yes.
Do I have any children of God?
Yes.
In this house on this morning. How many of you know that as children of God, we can go to the one who calms the storm? Hallelujah. Jesus said in John 16:33, he told us about the storm. He said, in this world, you will have storms. You will have trials. You will have tribulations. But what did he say? Be of good cheer, for I have overcome the world. Amen. How many of you know that no matter what you're going through, no matter where you've been, no matter where you're going, he promised never to leave you or forsake you. And I want to tell you a secret. Praise confuses the enemy. Amen? So if in the midst of your storm, you can give God praise, God will give you peace. Amen? Hallelujah. I want to encourage you on this morning. The struggle is over. Hold to God's unchanging hand. He will never leave you or forsake you. Hallelujah.
Oh, hold on, don't let go. Even though your heart hurts you so, he'll never let go of your hand.
How many of you believe that this morning?